Breaking this morning, look what just happened to an ATM in Philadelphia's Mayfair section after an attempted theft.
So the initial call came in around 4 o'clock this morning. This is at Roosevelt Boulevard and Harbison Avenue. Investigators say the thieves here hooked up a chain to that ATM and tried to pull it right out of the kiosk, causing a huge mess there and a whole lot of damage. But police say that they weren't able to get any money.